Discrimination. It ain't right. I'm not gay, but if I was, I would want equal rights. I'm not gay, but if I were, I would marry who I like. It's not fair, I'm not gay, that the government has a say in who can love who not gay, or to which god you can pray on a gay. It gets me so angry, on behalf of them, I feel passionate, not gay. So I pray for them, and I say for them, we need to make a change, not gay. I see it clear as day, this area is not gray titties. We need equality, and for all to see that this is the new way. Not gay, it just seems not gay, wrong, not gay, that no one seems to care. Sports, we can't continue to pretend this not gay madness has to end, not gay.
I was born this way,
straight.
You were born your way,
gay.
Gay is straight, straight or gay, it's okay.
Sure,
it's time to make a change.
Yes,
it's time to stop the hate. Who you are is beautiful.
Not gay, not gay. Lying in bed next to 10 beautiful girls, all straight. And while I made love to every one of them, I was thinking about the world. Hot wings, true love trumps all predator. Flying kicks, not gay. Big watch, not gay. Missionary, one love. Gym socks, nunchucka, not gay. Light of fluid, HD, ninja world, peace, four wheel drive. Gay marriage, love beef. Free love, golf club, two guys, not gay. Rainbow muff dive, Harvey Milk, Sean Penn, not gay. Drum solo, courtside seat, safe sex. One arm push ups, Lynyrd Skynyrd. I'm not gay. I'm not gay. I'm not gay. I'm not gay.
I was born this way.
I'm straight.
You were born your way.
You gay.
Gay or straight, straight.
And now it's time.